Pakibuksan na po yung pintuan.
Yourself here at the PSJ Fun Meet and post it on your Instagram or Twitter account using the official hashtag #PaxoJuneForBench.
Oh, for you. Yung pinractice natin ha. On 3, 1, 2, 3, go! I am so excited for the fun meet tonight. I wasn't sure that many fans would show up, but here you are. Questions that you guys have been eager to ask him, and he has answered our questions by filling out our very own special Paksojun questionnaire. He did this just for you guys, so we're gonna take a look at the answers and discuss it with him, okay? So let's take a look at his answers. Tell us about what is your fondest memory of growing up in Seoul? So growing up in Seoul was a very good experience for me. And I'm sitting here now, looking at all of you, and I am really grateful for living the way I did, because obviously it has brought me here today. So I'm very thankful for all of that. Next question. I can't live without...
you!
This. A little bit more about why did you say friends?
Oh, 저한테 친구라면은 네, 행복한 순간과 그리고 어려운 순간 모든 것들을 공유할 수 있는 사람들인 것 같아서
friends, because these are the people that I share the good times and the bad times with. I can talk to them about these things, and they're indispensable in my life. So, yes, the answer is I can't live without friends. Who are you friends with? Anyone you know?
다음 주에는 여기 계신 모든 분들의 승리가 되는 것 같습니다.
네.
Yes. I think my friends will be all of you here. And you said people.
여태까지 여러 가지 활동을 해오면서 솔직한 게 가장 좋다고 생각을 하고 있고요. 그렇기 때문에 가식적인 것을 굉장히 기피하고 너무나 싫어합니다.
As much as possible. I'm afraid of, and you said the deep sea. Ano ba ang laman ng utak niya these days? So, it's working in Korea. Then, may shoot niya yata ako eh. Did you write this yourself?
No, no.
How's your health? What are you, yes, how are you health-wise?
조금 솔직히 말씀드리면 제가 88년 전인데 몇 년 전이랑은 좀 많이 다른 것 같아요.
마땅히 나가!
그런 건강을 많이 챙겨 먹고 있고요. 촬영 자체가 굉장히 감정 노동일 때가 많거든요. 되게 몸이 힘들 때가 많아서 건강해야만이 좋은 활동을 할 수 있기 때문에 굉장히 신경을 많이 쓰려고 하고 있습니다.
네. So, he was born in 1988. Oh. 여러분, 그 born in 1998. Yeah. 네. 네. 봐라. He's feeling na daw the effect of aging ng kanya. And because acting is such an emotionally taxing craft, he makes sure that he keeps himself healthy so that he can also do his best when he's working. Okay? Isa nung ano, sarang ni Park Seo Joon para feeling healthy siya. One, two, three, go! Project that he's most preoccupied with right now. Again, it's called Itaewon Class. Sino mo nanood nito?
I'm so shocked that so many of you guys showed up tonight. So now that I know that there are so many of you in the Philippines,
just come back.
I want to go back home.
Filipino
food?
Sisig!
Sisig?
Sisig?
Yeah!
예전에 그 촬영 때문에 술을 좀 자제하고 있는데 맥주랑 같이 하면 너무 좋을 것 같다고 하네요. 너무 맛있던 것 같아요.
You have no beer, Filipino beer.
맛있어!
많이 먹죠.
Quite
a bit. Okay, let's just leave that at that. Did you enjoy the beer also? Papa! Papa! What do you need
to be anyway?
Baseball player? Baseball player. 저는 야구선수 꿈이고요. 야구선수는 baseball player. 근데 저희 저희 동생만 시켰어요. 그래서 결국에는 연기자가 된 것 같아요. Thank you.
Thank you. What's your name? What's your name?
Shane.
Jane. Shane.
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 We were so close. But Marino! Is it a dog? Oh, is it related to me?
No! Oh, machine!
Boy!
I didn't hear it.
Yeah!
Is it food?
Yeah!
30 seconds!
Philippine food?
No!
Korean?
20 seconds!
Bibimbap?
So super short lang ha?
Yeah!
Yeah, let's look at that camera, the center camera. Okay. What is the show where Park Seo Joon played a Taekwondo black belter who becomes an MMA fighter? Fight for my way. Okay. What about yung he's a student in a police academy with the nickname Mr.
Midnight Runners!
Midnight Runners.
Correct.
He was part of an elite group of warriors. Mighty climber in this movie. What would be your perfect weekend? To be honest, my perfect weekend is to spend it at home. It's really because, you know, I normally have a very busy schedule, so I don't get to just stay home during the weekend. But to be completely honest, nothing can top a weekend like this!
interested, which one is closest to your true personality off cam and why? Ano ba talaga ang question mo?
Yes, the first one.
일단 뭐 첫 번째 질문은 저는 모든 캐릭터가 다 제 모습이 있다라고 생각하고 그냥 그 안에서 조금 더 비슷해 보이는 면들을 확장시켜서 연기한다고 생각하기 때문에 모든 캐릭터가 다 있는 것 같아요.
If you'd like, okay? So I'm going to bring in our contestants. Please come on down. Let's welcome them with a round of applause. We have 8 contestants. So, my action, yung pakbak, my action nila, so June, okay? So, ang action sa pakbak, Korean finger hearts. Patingin niya ng finger hearts. Finger hearts. Ayan, okay. So, when I give you the mic, pakpak mauna, dapat kasama yung finger hearts, okay? The action for Seojun is to clap high above your head. So,
jump, pakpak, pakpak, Seojun! Pakpak, Seojun!
Thank you. 뭘 재밌게 봤어요?
What, which show of mine did you enjoy?
She was pretty!
She was pretty!
Yes, she was
pretty!
저녁은 뭐 먹을 거예요?
What are you having for dinner? Because I'm wondering what to have for dinner also. Let's go test.
그리고 정말 아까 처음 시작할 때도 말씀드렸지만 되게 상상도 하지 못했던 일이었던 것 같아요. 저한테는 오늘 정말 너무너무 행복한 시간이었어요. 여러분들한테도 정말 오늘이 행복한 시간으로 기억에 남았으면 좋겠습니다.
Yes!
Yes! 항상 건강하시고 다시 찾아올 그날을 기다리면서 열심히 항상 촬영하고 좋은 모습 보여드리기 위해서 노력할 테니까요. 항상 건강하시고 잘 계셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Thank you so much, Park Seo-joon. Before he leaves, he has one last surprise for all of you. Now I want to remind everybody, safety is our priority.
Love you.
사랑해.
딩아.